No holds barred, you know that. When two superstars agree to a match like this, they must be ready to tear each other apart limb by limb.
That's right, Michael. This is one of the most dangerous matches you can have here in WWE. The damage is way beyond typical scrapes and bruises. This could have some serious long-term ramifications.
From way up.
Oh man!
Orton measuring.
Dropping the knee.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Sheer intensity from the Viper.
And Randy Orton is on a roll here.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Is nothing off limits?
Nope. He's absorbed some damage already. Clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
He's turning the tables.
Hooked up.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Had the Viper scouted.
Laying waste to the back of the neck.
Consecutive attacks keeping Hot Rod off his game.
Piper needs to be resourceful in this situation. Giving the WWE Universe a front row seat to the action.
Solid contact from the Viper. And the WWE Universe is just loving being right in the middle of this action.
Things can get very unpredictable out there. It can be hard to tell what's really going on.
With the lariat.
Maybe they should think about taking the fight somewhere else.
They already have, Saxton. Thinking's not really on the menu right now.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
A hockey stick? I always knew he had a little goon in him.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
Oh, that could be a knockout blow.
Randy Orton showing no mercy.
And Orton's turned the match in his favor.
Oh my gosh! That'll stop anybody.
Gets him back.
To the face. What a redirect.
Vintage Randy Orton. Just turn that around.
With the head cut, a knee strike.
He could pin his opponent.
figure.
And out of the ring he goes. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part.
He puts him on the table. We know this will not end well.
Can withstand the savagery of these competitors, not even on table.
This match could end up bringing the whole arena down. There is no limit to the destruction we could see here tonight. And as a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
And back in the ring we go. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Oh, God. Wicked clothesline.
Setting up the table. He's done playing around.
He turns it around. Ooh. And Orton gets countered there.
What's up?
Expecting that from him at this point.
Table behind him now, not where you want.
Set for the ride through the table.
I don't know who got the worst of that, him or the table. Just brutal.
That was painful just to watch.
Piper crashes to the outside. Taking this to the floor.
Boom. This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
And Hot Rod moves.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars.
Out
of nowhere.
Picture perfect from Orton.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Back suplex.
Very nice.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Oh, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Face gouge. Oh, God. Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Whip back into the ring. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And when he's got that chair, you know he wants to send a serious message.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Mounting a downed opponent. Look at them go over and over and over again. And a slap for the exclamation point.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
He's got the table, and I can only imagine what he's thinking of doing with it.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Oh, man! Table is set up, oh boy!
In the look of this.
Down through the table.
Just an absolute eruption of the table.
You turn that table into kindling.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, good measure.
Boom.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. He grabbed a shovel. He is looking to do as much damage as humanly possible here.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
How do you escape the abdominal stretch?
Like that. Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Oh! Oh! Avoiding contact.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Hot Rod always trying to get a rise out of the WWE Universe. That'll mess up the back of your neck.
Gets put into the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
Boom!
Brought down with a snap air. He was waiting for him to make his move. Ooh, charring European uppercut.
Roddy Piper just getting knocked around.
Piper needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Getting clubbed by the axe handle.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now. Taking away the center of all movement.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Throws the opposition back into the ring. Power drop kick!
Will that stop Hot Rod?
The cover! That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it.
Here is your winner, the Viper.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.